your call, each of you, whether you want to speak, you want others to know who you're supporting, you don't want to know, this is your call.
Clearly saying it to all the nations, especially Asian nations, that for the ICJ seat, it would be better to have a Western country.
Reforms United Nations, and for that we want you to help us today so that we can grow our voice and strength.
Japan has like a deep interest in Indian markets as well. So like there are, in the 21st century, the interest of Japan is converging with India much more than you.
Bolivia has been a strong supporter of India. They had instructions. They were supporting India in the informal consultations. They are following instructions perfectly correct.
It is a very expensive deal. This is your chance to show that you are up for reforms and give other countries a chance.
Thank you. So last is Ukraine.
Teres mentioned that it's very expensive for us to come and meet every time like this.
So let UK answer.
We tried to have some deal with India, but we didn't crack it down. So the thing is, we don't make it West versus non-West. It's an international conference.
The jurist, Mr. Ronnie Abram, Mr. Dalvir Bhandari, Mr. Antonio Augusto Gansado Trindade, Mr. Nawaf Salam, and Mr. Abdul Qawi Ahmed Yusuf has been elected to the International Court of Justice for a term of office of 9 years, beginning on 6 February.